On this morning, the Pride is heading for a woodland where there is more cover and more animals to hunt. It's a long journey for the exhausted cubs. If they don't keep hunting and eat soon, they too will become weak, and then there'll be no hope for any of them.
Times.
Driven on by thirst, they march hundreds of miles across the parched plains. Relying on memory, the matriarchs lead their families to those special water holes that saved them in previous years. This one still has water, but they must share what remains with desperately thirsty animals of all kinds. The dramas that play out here are a savage reminder of how important water is for all life on these plains.